now we are here to show you all the things about badminton. So we're gonna show you what is badminton, what are the equipments needed for badminton, and how to play the badminton. Also, you will know some about what are the strokes and shots in playing badminton. But as you can see now, we are now doing stretching for the preparation of playing badminton. Badminton is an indoor game played using a racket in order to hit the shuttlecock across the net. It may be played with larger teams, but the most common forms of the game are singles and doubles. Two players can play for singles and four players can play for doubles. It was originated in India and was called Una.
So there are equipments needed for us to enable to play badminton. First, you need to have a net, a post, a court, a racket, and a shuttlecock. But don't also forget the badminton attire.
For the racket, we need to know the parts of it in order to use it properly. So first, this circle here is called the head. And this is the string area. This is the throat, the shaft, and the handle. But if we're going to hold it, then it will be called a grip. So all in all, this racket, this is called the frame or the body.
And so for the shuttlecock, shuttlecock is known for four names. It can be called first the shuttlecock, second is the birdie, third is the bird, and the shuttle. So shuttlecock consists of 16 feathers and a cork base. So there are two types of shuttlecock, which is the plastic for the beginners and a feathers for the professionals.
One of the equipments in playing badminton is the court. So for single game, it has 17 feet wide and 44 feet long. While in the double game, it has 21 feet wide and 44 feet long.
So for the net, its width is 6.10 meters, its length is 0.96 meters, and the net from the ground measures 0.524 meters. So for the post also, we have a measurement of 1.55 meters.
Quem tá presente, as novinhas ali, hein? Fica loucona e se joga pra gente. Vai fazer assim pra ela.
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 Vai fazer assim pra ela. Vem com o bumbum.
Bum bum.